Kalutong ng aking birthday cake. Ang crunchy! Intro! Oh shit guys, paano mag-butterfly na sa pinting?
So, mag-butt here. Sa gitna. Kaya natin binabutterfly kasi para pagluto at nakatouch sa oven and at the same time para din yung lasa kumapit. Tapos, tanggalin natin yung parang film niya dito kasi pag hindi natin yung tinggal, hindi masyadong kakapit yung lasa sa laman.
Now, add our special mix of dry herbs and spices. Okay. Serve a bit more kasi papasok natin yung sa loob ng laman. Oh, sa loob. Here, side. Wash dito rin sa laman. Start here and put the rub inside. Take it here. Okay. Olive oil. Touch. Keep this for about a day kasi gusto natin lumasa yung flavor ng lahat ng spices at herbs natin sa kanyang laman, karne, para sobrang sarap ng conchinillo. So, yung suckling pig na you're roasted today, yung minarinate kahapon para naman yun yung natitikman natin. So, this one, bukas pa. Adding oil para hindi overcook. Masunog ang tahina. Okay. So, ito naman yung first two decks natin. This will go under. Later! That's 3 to 3.5 hours. Here we go. Let me set up my conchinillo. Here we go. My birthday cake. Second day now for lunch. Let's do this. Daming plato. Tap tap tap. Kalutong ng aking birthday cake. Ang crunchy. Thank you for being with me on my birthday. Thanks guys for watching. I'm crunchy! Sarap! Siyempre ako nagluto. Saka birthday ko, bawal kayong hindi mag-agree sa akin. And if you guys want to order my conchinillo, nandyan sa message ko dyan yung link. Thank you for watching!